actually with ETF printer, it is more it has more discount for every customer.
Yes.
And for in contact here, for this UVDTF printer, why we talk about for this one printer for it UVDTF printer? Because for this one also is for UV printer, and for the DTF printer is injector tube printing on the foam.
Yes.
We already introduced in here. You can check in here. For this one, UVDTF printer also can print the like for this photos, photos can direct to print here.
Yes.
And also you can just like for now printing and first printing on the form.
And
yeah, and the second step to transfer on the something in regular product just for lot of paper, just for this
card.
Yeah, this card. Just if you want to print it by UV printer, just for the down the diameter and the diameter size is different, right?
Yeah.
And when you want to print it by UV printer, directory to print it, maybe you have some difficulty. But if you choose for the DTF technology to print,
you can solve this problem.
Yes, you can solve the for this the difficult problem.
Next.
Okay, now we are continuous to introduce for this printer. And for this UVDTF printer, the printing size is 18 and 16 centimeters, and about the printing head is
and the printing head is about 18 centimeters.
Yes, and 18 centimeters, and also can be
Consumed
for the 20 centimeters.
Yes.
And for it in here the buttons, you can check about the printing. The buttons you can automatically to up or down.
Yes,
you can check. You can check for in here. You can the buttons is out in.
Not or in.
Yes, you can control for the is the platform to automatically to out in for the out. Yeah, and for in here, you also can automatically to adjust printing the platform.
Platform, yes.
And for in here, for this one is the metro.
Yes, it is metro. Platform. You can check it.
Yes, for this one is the buttons for the vacuum pump.
Vacuum
pump when you print in the form, because for it's very, very thin. And so you have to use for the vacuum pump the button to control the form when you print in process and don't move.
Right. Yes.
Okay, just now we will read the finish it and finish it printing, maybe later to out, automatically to out. And for in here, you also can check for in here.
Yes.
For this button is for the UV lamp for power control. Yes, when you don't too long to work it, and you can work it in here and out, right?
Yes, it's very easy to use it.
Yeah. And for this one, you can adjust to print to adjust about UV lamp print for the power UV lamp